Today I 3D modeled and printed out a wall-mounted notebook storage hook, and it didn't turn out perfectly. Sometimes prints fail, and I don't want to give the impression on this channel that 3D printers are always these perfect machines. This print will still do its job and also serve as a reminder that things don't always go as planned, and that's okay. This still works really well to keep my notebook off of my desk and keep things a little bit more organized.